Listen up, gentlemen. 1 week from today, 0800 hours, your asses better be here. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Dismiss.
Where are you going?
Going back to see Jane.
You can't just go back to the States in the middle of war because you miss your girlfriend.
That's how close I came to being a dead man. I got a second chance.
Go AWOL and you're done.
I'm only AWOL if I don't get back on time. Military fly free.
You mind if I take the window seat?
How's it going, sweetheart? Take a dinner is out.
If you come to look for recruits, I think you've come to the wrong place.
Hey there, Janie.
Oh, my God.
I can't believe I'm holding you right now.
I cannot believe Jane has a boyfriend in Vietnam. Damn. I leave for 10 minutes and I miss everything?
My lovely lady, are you?
I am Candace.
Let me guess. You see a couple Army guys and you think we're the enemy or something. Am I right?
I just want the truth.
A couple days ago, I didn't think we were going to make it out alive. Now, you're the loveliest angel I've ever laid eyes on.
Sorry. Did you say the loveliest angel? Okay.
I was just joking.
Don't these people have jobs?
Go to work or protest a war. It's not a tough decision.
Hey, you think I got a chance with Candace?
Honestly? No.
I was hoping you'd say that.
You got any grease for this thing?
Yeah, we have a guy who fixes it.
Fire.
I say I'm good with my hands.
I can see that. Someday
soon. You should have told me to bring a suit.
Well, that would have spoiled the surprise.
Thank you.
We got two American soldiers who had the conviction to say we won't stay.
Deserters. They'll hang our asses. We're going back tonight.
Why go back now?
You made a commitment.
You don't know the meaning of the word.
Please don't go.
I've never been committed to a damn thing in my whole life. Yeah. Not the war, nothing. Until now.